haven't said this in 5 years. I can't. Hello and welcome everybody to my new YouTube channel. Oh, this is so weird saying. So, you guys might know me from the other one, All-Star Dodgers, you know, that one over there. So, I am starting a new channel. This is vlogs only, and I am switching over from my other channel. Other channel is going to be streams only. And I can't even post there for 2 weeks because YouTube hates me and hates content people. But, yeah. So, I said in my last video, since it is Easter, by the way, so happy Easter, first of all. Here, I'm going to show you something. Okay, so where was I? So, I'm going to show you what I got for Easter. I'm not showing candy, but... So, yeah, I'm going to show you what I got for Easter. So, this is what I got. This is a stuffed animal egg deviled egg thing. It's so soft. Her name is Cotton Candy. And this is a Dwayne Wade baseball basketball jersey. Like, that's what the back shows. This thing is... Yeah, this is what the back of the jersey looks like. Don't forget, you still got him. So, yeah, this is pretty much... You're not gonna do that. This is pretty much what my day has been like. Oh, yes, that's pretty much it. I don't want... These videos come out Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You know what? This has been a request lately. I'm going to do a jersey review. What jerseys I have. Be back in a second. Okay, here we go. So, this is how we are going to do it. I have 80 jerseys about. I probably should back up so you guys can see me. I have about 80 jerseys that I'm going to show you. Mine, not all of them are in here though, but we'll go through them one by one. Let's grab the first one. Okay. First one is a Moneyball jersey. So this was a tournament that I was in. I'm not going to say the location for privacy reasons. But our team came second in this tournament. So yeah. I got a Michigan State hockey jersey. That's pretty cool. Michigan State hockey, not bad. Like I said, not all teams are in here. They're all of my jerseys. This one isn't our jersey, but it's a Bryce Harper. It's Bryce Harper, Phillies edition. Okay, so this is a Lions shirt. It's Harrington. I don't really know who that is. But that's what that is. I got a Colts Peyton Manning. That's a really cool one to me. I got a Pistons Monroe. I got... So this isn't like an actual team, but this is a Superman basketball jersey. You guys will see me wear this when it gets to summertime. Okay. Got a Los Angeles Dodgers Corey Seager shirt or jersey. Got a Pistons Isaiah Smith. Jersey back when he wore number 6 until he changed his number to 14. This is personally one of my favorites. A custom Raptors jersey. That one's really cool to me. I really appreciate the Raptors. I like them. Way before they won the championship. So I have an Indians Edwin Encarnacion shirt. That one means something to me. I went to one of his... last Cleveland games. So here we go. A Detroit Lions Golden Tate jersey.
He's pretty cool. I like that one. That one has a lot of meaning. Again, not this one's not a jersey, but it is an Aaron Judge shirt. So this is a World Cup shirt. It is a USA baseball jersey. See, it has America on it. It has the Statue of Liberty. That one's another personal favorite of mine. Actually, the 1 year anniversary of that shirt is coming up. So we have a cursive Detroit Tigers Justin Verlander jersey. That one's cool. I actually personally like that one. We got a Eagles Terrell Owens jersey. I have had this for 5 years. This is a Neymar Brazil jersey. Okay, so I really don't watch hockey, but this is a Detroit type Lion or Red Wings Fedorov of a jersey, Fedorov. Comment down below if you guys know how to pronounce that. I don't watch hockey. And if I did, it's not the Red Wings. So here we go. We have a Kurt Warner Rams jersey. I've been wearing this since fourth grade. Or no, I should say I've had it since fourth grade. My least favorite jersey of all. Lost a bet. Have a Tom Brady jersey. That one just sucks. Okay, this one is a Zion jersey. Zion Williamson jersey. That one means a lot to me. This was another tournament that I was in down in Indiana. We came third or fourth in that one. Don't exactly remember where we came. LeBron James Cleveland jersey. Back when he used to play for the Cavs. I got that jersey through the NBA Finals of 2016 when they came back. This one, Cam Newton. It's a Cam Newton Panthers jersey. I actually wear this one a lot, even though I really don't like Cam Newton. But everybody has their own opinion on people. Okay, I have a Miles Bridges Charlotte Hornets jersey. That one also means a lot to me because I have met him. That one's pretty cool. Okay. This one takes it back to where segregation was when we had the Negro League back in the baseball. And this is a Negro League Detroit Tigers jersey. Mr. One-Handed Catch. This is a Odell Beckham Jr. jersey. Also got that one back in 2016. Chauncey Billups. A Billups jersey. I don't know if. Wait, let me do that. Is he a Billups? He's a really nice person. Okay. A Michigan State Draymond Green jersey. Authentic, real. It's probably the heaviest jersey I own. Okay, this one I like a lot too. A Celtic Rondo jersey. So the Celtics, it's a Rajon Rondo jersey. That one's really cool. And then the last one is a Golden State Warriors Steph Curry jersey. Now, that is not it for the jerseys, but that is it for the vlog. I hope everybody had a great Easter. Just trying to check in, telling you guys the first video I'm ever posting on this channel. Only vlogs from here on out. I hope you guys have a beautiful rest of the year.
Make sure you wash your hands, listen to the guidelines, have a great year. Goodbye. Peace out. Salute to the soldiers.